Well, it was a historic night in Allen Arena. Not only was the first conference game of the season, but the first ever matchup between Lipscomb and the University of North Alabama, as the University of North Alabama making the move from Division II to Division I, and they take on Lipscomb tonight for the first ever A-Sun matchup. And Lipscomb, short work though of them, as Lipscomb gets the win 3-0. Justin Seaman alongside Lindsey Rowley, joined now by the star of the show tonight, Carlisle Nussbaum, and another great performance for you, Carlisle. But got to be exciting for you just finally getting into conference play your senior year.
Oh, absolutely. We knew that this was just a big game. One, because it's North Alabama's first A-Sun game ever, but also it's pretty much the start of a new chapter in our season.
Well, you got off to a great start there in set number one. I thought really as a team, you guys kind of came out, kind of put your foot on the gas early in this one, got a lot of kills early, and then just kind of kept the momentum going.
Absolutely. We knew that they were a little bit of a smaller team, but in a smaller team, they're usually scrappier. They're usually better at defense. So we knew that we just kind of had to keep working at putting those balls away.
And Carlisle, as a team, you guys hit almost 400, which is crazy. Those are awesome numbers. You know coach has got to be happy about that. But you personally, we got to see you mix in some shots. What have you been focusing on this season as far as knowing where the block is, knowing when to roll, when to tip, and when to go after it?
We've been working, especially with myself and the setters, just kind of ball placement and working around big blocks. We've seen a lot of big blocks lately. So it's just kind of minimizing those errors and getting the ball where it needs to go.
You get a lot of credit, obviously, for your kills and your heavy balls and things of that nature. But how about defensively? You get a double-double tonight, 14 digs. I know that's something you've continually worked on over your career.
Oh, yeah. Brandon talks about how my defense kind of plays into my offense. The better focused I am on defense, it's just kind of – it betters my whole game. So that's definitely important.
Well, congratulations. First A-Sun win for Lipscomb tonight. Carlisle Nussbaum, 20 kills in the match tonight, 14 digs, a double-double for her as we take a look at the stats tonight from the match. And Lipscomb dominating, as Lindsey mentioned. Lipscomb hitting almost 400 for the game, 398. Carlisle was 500 hitting percentage. She had 20 kills, and Megan Cooper second. She had 14 kills. She hit 480, as we are joined now by the Lipscomb head coach, Brandon Rosenthal. And coach, we opened up this historic night, University of North Alabama, their first ever A-Sun matchup, and it comes against you guys, and you made quick work of them.
You know, it's funny. I don't know if the A-Sun plans it, but I think we've welcomed Kennesaw and JIT.
Welcome them all.
Yeah, I mean, so, hey, this is the team that's on our schedule, and we've talked about that a lot, is just we can't do anything more about our schedule. The schedule is designed by the A-Sun. Here it is, and this is what we got to do. And so I'm really pleased with our girls. I thought first set I was a little disappointed with our side-out percentage, and that grew, obviously, from 58 to 85% in both the sets 2 and 3. And so, you know, I think that's something we've been continuing to work on, and really pleased with the effort overall tonight.
Well, we talk about Carlisle Nussbaum a lot. One thing we talk a lot about in the broadcast is just the depth of this roster you have and just the versatility of players. One player that I think has really grown, and she's just a sophomore, Megan Cooper, really starting to impress.
Yeah, and you really saw her play tonight and being able to spread the floor. What they do is they really compact the middle, so we weren't able to run our middle as much as we wanted to, which obviously opens up the outside and right side. The big thing about it is you got to be able to score. You know, you can set the right side or the outside as much as you want, but if you can't score, then it makes it really tough.
Well, speaking of scoring, your team hit basically 400. You got to be pretty happy, not only with that as a whole, but your outsides in particular, and how they knew when to go up, when to roll, when to tip, when to go after it. Really looking good.
Yeah, I mean, and that's ultimately what we've got to do is again, number of kills is one thing, but what's the hitting percentage? And, you know, obviously Carlisle had a nice night tonight, but you can't overlook what Lauren Anderson continues to do offensively and defensively. You know, we've asked her to hit at a higher percentage, and she continues to do so. I mean, at 370 is exactly where we need her to be, and it really forces the defense on the other side to make some decisions. And, you know, Morgan did a nice job, and Marcella as well, to get those and distribute the ball to them.
Well, congrats, Coach.
Thank you.
First win, always an important one in the conference. Next action for Lipscomb will be on the road this Saturday as they will take on NJIT. That'll be a 5 o'clock Central Time start. So check back at LipscombSports.com for all your Lipscomb volleyball news.